I will live a thousand million lives. My patience is waning. Alright, Chapter 3, Season 4. Let's get it. Do you know who the fuck I am? Bro, that's not how you power up. This is how you power up. What in Athena's asshole is that? Herald Sanctum. What the hell? Whoa. Evo Chrome Shotgun. What in tarnation is this? I've been here for like 1 minute. I already don't like this place. If I'm gonna fight that bitch, I need to... Jesus, what the hell? Why is she yelling? Oh, it's a sweat. Bro, it's the new season. I'm not in the mood for this. I'm not gonna lie to you. Ooh, cracked.
Nigga, where's you aiming? My man's over here, the fuck?
whoa. Listen, buddy, you're gonna... Whoever's making that weird ass... Oh, that's the boss. What the fuck is she doing? The hell? Oh, God. Okay, I'm running. I'm out. Whoa. No. What's this? What the hell is that? Oh, snap. There's a guy here. What the? What happened to... That's my wall. Why is it sealed? Oh my... What the... What kind of sorcery in God's pissing name was that? Oh my God. He's turning everything into liquid metal. I got an idea. Whoa! Bro, you can't just start shooting me. I've just landed, brother. What the hell? I'm a beast, yo, sorry. Ah! So, by my very bad calculations, one of those pads over there turns you into a chrome person. First time for everything. I'm a puddle of liquid metal. This is so weird. And now. Let's go! Oh, that was way too close, man. You know what? Where's that boss lady? Be the shaver. I've got the perfect weapons to do it anyway. Besides, a wise man once told me that the only thing better than the Super Saiyan is
an AK-47. Remember, it's on site, so don't be afraid to pop a cap in that ass.
Come on! Let's go!
I love this game.